Hello everyone, welcome back to the Fallout 4 action. Today, we're going to actually go after the last two bobbleheads. I have two more to go. One is in Vault 75, I believe, and one is down at the Poseidon Energy in the southeast part of the map. We're going to take Piper with us, because we still have to actually gain our relationship with her. So we can, And I've got her in a Brotherhood of Steel orange outfit now. Can't find a good one for her. Everyone I put on it, it like misshapes her body weird. It's really weird how it does it. I don't know. It's kind of, depending on what you put on, it's weird. So anyway, we're going to go over to, let's see. We have to go over here to the Malden Middle School. And then after that, we've got to go, I believe it's this one down here, Poseidon Energy. I think it's that one. I don't think I've done that one. I hope I haven't done it. I'm thinking I haven't. Kate, how's it going? Because look, here we've got two bobbleheads left. I'm pretty sure. I'm contemplating whether I should go with my power armor or not. You know, I really like my power armor. I like my power armor. We'll have every time I put Piper in power armor, she ruins it, so she's gonna have to, like, you know.
That's a lot of metal.
Yeah, it is. She's gonna have to gut it out, so. Anywho, alright, let's do this. If we walk over there. Slocum Joe's. Interesting. I don't know. Let's go. I also did, from the last episode, I picked up... I got rid of some stuff. I put all the smokes away. The flares and stuff. Because it just... I wasn't really using them. And if I need them, I'll take them. But I did this one. This was the one I picked up that had the wounding effect. The bleed damage. So I made the Scar L and I put my AR-15, which was the double damage on first shot. Which is really good. But the bleeding damage is a really solid one as well, so I'm not sure. We'll see how it works out. Oh, and I put a different scope on it too, which is kind of cool. I put this, which is the short scope. That other thing was just really... It was really, what do you call it? Dirty? It's like dirty to look through. What do they call it? The little circle one, you know? I can't even, it's this one right here, except instead of a dot, it's got the circle. So, we're gonna go with the scoped one, check it out. So the school's literally, this place is literally right there. That's the hospital, so we're just gonna cruise over here. Probably end up getting some bugs. This area here's got all bugs. I hate the bugs. Hate the bugs. Taffington Boathouse. Delish. I also, I did rank up last episode, so I took another point in Scrapper. Let's test this wounding thing out now.
This is normal for other.
It doesn't kill as fast. That first shot really helps on the other one. We gotta test it out though.
Hey, something.
Wow, that doesn't do much. Who's that? Oh, I think I hit it. Who's this? Is this one of my... Oh. What are you doing walking around by yourself? Okay, so far I'm a little unimpressed with this gun. If it keeps doing the same thing where I don't really think it's that good, I will go back to my AR-15 and put this scope on it, maybe, because I kind of like this scope. I like how clear it is. I don't like that I actually have to steady my aim. That is kind of a pain in the backside. So this whole time, you know, I live right there now. I've come through here a few times, and I really haven't investigated this area very good. You know what I mean? I just kind of walk through here.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
They might like this. yeah, they like it. The old blue critical hit.
You must be terminated.
I must be what? Terminated? Okay, we can talk about this. Melted, son. So there's always... Oh, okay, that just happened. Saw it at the last second. Oh, jeez. All right. The other thing, there's a Slocum Joe's here or something that I haven't... I think it's... Oh, this is weird. That's the police station. And then... What is he chewing on? Get melted, son. Wait. Okay, so Piper was just there, and now she was in here getting eaten by the dog. Oh, that's not Piper.
Hey there.
If you run into any synths, shoot to kill. We don't take prisoners.
What are you doing here by yourself? Where are your guns? What is that lady doing in here by herself? Where's her crew? Where's her guns? It's really weird. Alright, that's the Malden School. Oh, I don't know why I just got XP. Alright, where's this other place? Slocum Joe's corporate headquarters. Oh, so it must be this place. Must be this place. I don't think there's anything in here to get. Check it out real quick. Maybe that's why she's in here, because it's like... It's with the music. It's with the epic music playing. There's a light on in here. Oh, there's a chest. Interesting. Interesting, but not really. Alright, let's go over to the school. Oops, sorry. Forgot about my explosive vents. So this should be the school. And it's blocked up. We have to go on the side here? What's that? Oh, now the... Okay, so the second level, that scrapper perk, is the thing that highlights... It'll highlight things that I have highlighted for search. Okay, I gotcha. Is this the way in? Malden Middle School basement. I think that this might be where we need to go. Apparently there's a vault connected to the Malden Middle School. It's like maybe they figured, hey, we can get the kids in right away or something? I don't know. Alright, it looks like... Alright, we've got... gunners that have taken the place over. They've got their mark. They've marked it. It's a vault. Is that a turret?
Hey.
Gunner Private. I'm telling you, the plasma, even though this laser rifle's got more damage, my plasma rifle actually puts them down way quicker. Alright, why did you let me pick it if I don't have any AP? What the... They're still alive. I'm taking mad damage here. Gunner conscript.
You made a mistake. Now you pay for it.
That guy's taking direct headshot. What the? Alright, we're gonna have to go back to assault rifle, I think. Wowzers. They're already doing some damage on me, man. I haven't even gotten in the place yet. Infirmity. Oh, they're shooting plasma cartridges. That's probably why. The plasma actually does some serious damage. I'm telling you guys. Don't be messing with the plasma. I kind of like how it's highlighted. Admissions terminal. Press release. In response to the growing national concern for safety of our children, okay, of a nuclear attack, fees less wishing to sign up. Okay, so that's it is what I thought. They've basically put this here so they can save the kids. We'll save the kids. I need some more purified water to make more refreshing drinks. That's for certain. Elevator of love. We're going in. We keep our eye out for said Pablo. It started Vault 75. Explore Vault 75. So, we finally found Vault 75. Now, it's bobblehead time in the city. Alright. Let's see if we can do good damage. Yep, your head. Even though that didn't do double damage, I got sneak attack damage with it.
What was that?
Here's trouble!
Two headshots. Here's trouble. I love how long the names are on the guns. It's so cool. Get me some duct tape. Keep an eye out, you guys. Keep an eye out for said bobblehead, please. Psycho. I can actually make Psycho. I was gonna get a, did I just take a 10mm pistol? I don't want that. This thing doesn't even break down into anything good. Alright. You could sell it, but, it's not really worth carrying around. I try and keep my inventory organized. You never know. Actually, let's use this gun. My 300 blackout. The deuce. Okay. Alright, there's people in there. They've got mannequins around. I'm always curious of, like, why do they want mannequins around? What? Critical! What the? Bad idea. Showed them. I wish I could fire this gun just a bit faster, but it actually falls back on a target, like, perfectly. So, I guess it's alright. Stimpak. Toaster must have aluminum in it, huh? Alright, delicious loot. Don't mind if I do. Okay, that guy's handcuffs, bud. I just helped you out, friend. She says, well, if anybody could put a good use to that, you can. That's right, I can. Handcuffs for days. Bathroom time. Combat, alright. Got yourself a little combat rifle. Wakey, wakey! This guy was sleeping, dude. In case you didn't know, this particular gun, it has like explosive rounds, so it does some AOE explosive damage. Area of effect.
You are really pissing me off.
What? Oh, jeez. How do you like this? Oh, he likes it. You know, I like using VATS just because of the animations that sometimes you get out of it. Nice. Explosive, please. Gunner private. You should have stayed. She's gonna charge me with a baton. calling me bad name. Nice. All right, we got swing. They got swing sets and toy cars down here. It's like fun. You could play next to the nuclear generators, kids. It's a good time. It's all a good time. Wait a second. So, Gunner's harness. I wonder how that looks.
Hey.
Point the way. Looking for something specific?
I want you to try on this Gunner's harness thing here. Looking for a good outfit for you. Just trying to help out. Gunner's harness. Oh, she had one already. No.
Hey.
What can I do?
You can change your clothes, please. Piper. Oh, she's got Kate's corset. Oh, the courser uniform. Not that. Yeah, you can wear that. That looks tough. You look good and tough right now. That's ugly. Atrium? I guess we'll go back to the other. There must be another way around over here that I missed to get upstairs. Here we go. Come on, bobblehead. You know you wanna. Alright, what do we got here? Interesting. I always think it's cool, like, the Gunners are smart, right? The Gunners are smart because they've taken over vaults. Classroom terminal. You know, if you were gonna live in the wasteland, wouldn't you live down in a vault, like, with your crew? I would. Whoa, pipe. You okay down there? This seems like a small. Maybe this is a small vault. Fusion core removed. Don't mind if I do. Alright. Not seeing a whole lot of places to go. Okay. Gold watch. Globe? Where the heck do we go? I miss someplace? There's nowhere to go over there. Maybe a hole in the bathroom or something? Not in there. Maybe it's back in here. Ooh, nice. Military grade circuit board. Here we go. Here we go. Sneaky, sneaky they are, aren't they? Oh, this is where I peeked through when I first came in, okay. Let me in. Oh, we're going down. Sub level.
Wow. There's a whole bunch of you, aren't there?
That's a headshot. What the? Those were headshots. They weren't even registering. Alright, you're gonna get vaxxed. You're getting vaxxed, friend. Actually take some serious damage, some of these guys do. Whoa, rude. Get some medics. We got some rude people here, I tell you. We'll go this way first. Bathroom.
Lock and load!
What are you doing in... Were you doing your... Oh. 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 Oh, look at his head! His head was removed. He had a power fist. Head was removed from body. I think maybe we caught him at a bad time. Just saying, he might have been, you know, relieving himself. Feel kind of bad? Not really. Not really. I think there's springs in clipboards, you guys. Springs. I kind of like this perk that highlights it. I guess as long as you don't have too much stuff highlighted where like everything in the world highlights, it'll be pretty cool. I mean, the main stuff for me is like screws, springs, not springs, but aluminum. You know, steel's easy. Just get the wrenches and stuff. Hey, what do we got here? Some random weapons here. Those would have been nice early on.
Right.
Wow, look at this. Wow, wait, what? What is this? It's like a city in the vault?
This is just creepy.
Yeah, it is. Combat simulation terminal. What? What is this place? Restart course? Training sequence reset. Combat simulation initiated. High scores.
Starting course.
Whoa.
In 3, 2, 1. Begin.
That it? Did I win? Did I win a prize? No? This is just a weird area. Like, why would they have a combat simulation course in a vault for kids? All right, that's just weird to me.
You're dead! You're dead!
What? Me? No, you. He's like, I hang out in the combat simulation course, man. Access card. I think that's going to be handy. Access laboratory area. All right. I think that's going to be handy, actually. All right. We got to find this lab area now. Actually somewhere else?
Yes.
Weird. Piper liked that. Yeah, you did. See, that's why I need to have her with me, so she keeps liking stuff, and then she'll go, I need to have a talk with you, matey. Need to have a talk. So where's the lab area then? Did I miss another door? Huh. Bathroom. Weird. Not in the showers. Okay. Is there an area out here that I missed? This is where we walked in. Oh, you can open these doors now. Oh, look at that. Oh, okay, overseer's office?
No use, not without a card.
You gotta find another card. Did I miss a card on one of those guys? I hope not. Atrium. So this is the, okay, so this is where I was. I found that other card down there. All right. I gotcha. I'm with you. I bet you any money that the bobblehead is probably in the overseer's office. So I gotta find another card. Overseer's card. That's pretty interesting. And just instead of making it all open, you gotta kind of wind your way around everything. But I don't have to go back and search anyone. Hey, do you have a card? No. Guy's seen better days. Interesting.
What the?
What the? Give me the crit! Booyah! I'm like, is that someone standing next to me? I gotta check for cards. Down there. Legendary. Oh, jeez, they're everywhere. That's a legendary, too. I wasn't even paying attention.
Huh?
Who's there? There it is. Admin access card. Got it, coach. Oh, this oversees that area right there. There it is! Science bobblehead! Always be prepared to explain the hows and the whys. Get one extra guess when hacking terminals. Nice. Definitely use that. Watch out for what? There's one more legendary back here, right? We got the bobblehead, man.
That it?
Right. A little toy truck action. Globe. Whoa. Somebody's getting grenade happy over here. It's a very interesting vault. The way it's laid out. I like it. I still don't understand why they have some kind of like training lab where there would be kids. You know what I mean? All kinds of first aid everywhere. I'm letting that guy do his thing for now. I got business to take care of. Piper's, she's fine. She's got the courser uniform on. Should be okay. Alright, we got one more bobblehead to go get at another facility.
Well, you're still here.
Did you get him? Yeah, I'm still here. Are you still here? There he is, Mr. Legendary. See how he likes explosive shot to face. Usually they don't like that, just saying. Oh my gosh, the bloody mess perk is so good. A ghoul slayer assault rifle, you can hold on to that, bud. You can hold on to that. Nice, all right, we're done here. We'll go back down, we'll see what's in the overseer's office. I would have thought that it would have been in there, but apparently not. Completed. Explore the admin area. Administration level 1. Oh, you got a fist there, buddy? You gonna punch me? Huh? You gonna get exploded? That's the question at hand. Like, who's the dummy now? The guy with the fist? Chief Scientist Terminal? I wonder if there's, maybe there's like a secondary quest that tells you to come here. Oh, jeez. You have zero chance to hit? That's zero chance. His face is right in front of me. You two guys are getting AOE'd with the explosive damage. They're just dumb enough to stand next to each other. Gumdrops. Isn't that what Piper gives you, like, when you talk to her? She's like, oh, you look like you could use some gumdrops. No, no, no. No, oops. Where are you at? What? Give me an indication of something here. Oh. Oh. Got it. Got it, coach. Piper liked that. I bet you did, Piper. Grognak. Nice. Critical hits with unarmed and melee attacks permanently do +5. Nice. So we got a magazine and a bobblehead. That's usually the overseer's office. That's usually the... Okay, so this goes to the atrium? We're in the atrium already. Oh, this is that area... Oh, I see. Okay. Aluminum can. This is that area that I could jetpack to this side, but... It's like, how do you get through? Yeah. Nice. All right. We're done with this one. Done with this side. Got the goods. See if I can remember how to get out of this place. I think it's this way. Yep. Elevator.
Going.
Okay, so that leaves us. I leaves us with one bobblehead, and I'm pretty sure it's down at Poseidon Energy. Pretty sure. Just saying. All right, we're out of this joint, man. Commonwealth. So that's cool having a vault down there. I like the fact that, like, there's vaults here, but they're not so obvious, you know. Where they put them. This one's hidden underneath the... What the... Was that there before? Oh, jeez. Was that... What? How did I miss all that when I first came through here? Is there anything else right around here? Did we go into this med tech... Did we go into that place? I don't remember if we did. Medtech research. Ghouls. I remember there's ghouls here.
What was that?
There's a ghoul.
Really held her own.
Are you shooting me? Did she sh- I think she- Ah! Explosive vent. Killed- Oh. Thought I killed that ghoul. Yeah. Killed one there. Explosive vent's pretty cool. I like it. Got yourself a screwdriver? Huh? What do you need a screwdriver? What does a ghoul need with a screwdriver? And duct tape. They're like mechanics or something? They're gonna be fixing some wonder glue? Like, this was a band of roving ghouls that repaired cars or something. I don't know if I actually went in this place. I don't recall. Medtech research. A peek inside real quick. See if it something spurs my memory. I know I initially walked by it to to discover it. Alright, with a fan on the desk, it makes me think I haven't looked through here. Now I don't have like a mission or a quest or anything for this. Got it. I didn't even have to move that thing. bullets. I like bullets. Fusion cells. Aluminum canister. We're doing good on aluminum. Aluminum seems to be the thing I'm always short on. Okay, surgical tray. Getting a lot of loot. Airlock terminal. Alright, let's talk to...
Hey.
Let's talk to Piper, see what she's...
Blue, something's not right here.
Your thoughts?
Get a lot done for an old timer, don't ya?
What?
Is everything all right between us, Piper?
Things are pretty good from where I'm standing. So long as we're helping people out here, I'm all in.
Oh, well, we gotta continue doing stuff, I guess. She's not giving me the old, meaty, I really need to talk to you. I must talk to you. All right, this place looks uninteresting to me right now. There's no enemies in there, and I don't have a quest or anything, so I'm going to leave that be for right now. So what we're going to do, I'm going to come back next episode. I'll double check before. Let me go back over here. We'll put this bobblehead in. I'll go through and make sure that that's the last one, because I'd hate to get all the way down there, go all the way through that place, and that not be it, but I'm pretty sure that's the one. Poseidon Energy, it's the last one, and it would be the, what is it? Endurance bobblehead, I believe. The endurance bobblehead. Alright, so go transfer. And science bobblehead. Oh wait, not my aid. My miscellaneous. Where are you, Mr. Bobblehead? Science. That scared me for a second there. I didn't see any of my bobbleheads. Curry, where are you? It showed me I have one left. So we have one bobblehead left. We're going to come back next episode. We're going to go get that bobblehead and complete the set. Yes, complete the set. All right, you guys, we'll see you next episode. Thanks for watching.